Okay. These questions that I'm giving you actually are questions that we receive all the time. Another question we ask, that have come to us all the time, is the one about how I came to Islam as somebody preaching. I was not a priest, that's Catholic. This is a mistake, and this is a mistake, honest mistake, really, of the Arabs who have a word in Arabic, qasis. And they translated somebody preaching Islam to be qasis. And then when you translate it back out of Arabic, it becomes priest. Okay? But so you know, I was a preacher, but that was not my vocation. My vocation was business. We own music stores, pianos and organ stores. We have a lot. My father also had businesses, real estate, things like that. And we met a Muslim, and we were going to try to do business with him. And it was very successful in that way. And along the way, I wanted to convert him to become a Christian. And I had him in my scope. I had the crosshairs on him. He was my target, and I was going to get him to come to Jesus. I'm sure you'd like to get the whole story, so I'll tell you how you can get it. On our website, called YusufEstes.com, YusufEstes.com, and that's where you find the written part of it. You can go to Watch Islam and watch the whole thing over there on the pre-recorded programs. You can go to Hear Islam, HearIslam, HearIslam.com to listen to it, and you can find it in the search engine, search for Islam by just typing the word preacher, or priest, for that matter, and should come up and give you a number of websites where we have. And also they ask, do you still stay in touch with one to give you shahada? His name is Muhammad Abdurrahman in Cairo. And yes, we actually went and hooked up with him this year and broadcast a live program 17 years after the fact. We did a live program. And while I was talking on Huda TV about one subject, they brought him out, surprised me, and there was a reunion right there in front of everybody. That was on Huda TV. Then we went on Rahma TV, on Nilesat, and that was also done. And those who can be found, the recordings of it, you will find it on YouTube Islam. And all you have to do there is type in again the word priest or preacher, or type in the word Yusuf, and like that, you'll be able to find it. So that's the kind of thing.